Bellator 46 in the start of Bellator's inaugural summer series. Featherweight tournament quarterfinal number one, Adam Schindler versus Ronnie Mann. Mann has fought nine times as a professional Muay Thai fighter, has a record of 7-2.
Set it up, dynamic shot, and as soon as he had him hurt, he swarmed him. Excellent job. He punches of Schindler, and then that's the end of the fight. Beautiful left hook right over the top. Schindler trying to defend, trying to keep his wits about him, but Ronnie Mann all over with the hammer fist, and it was those shots right on the jaw that put him out. One more look at it, bang, that left hook over the top. Schindler game, trying to stay with Ronnie Mann, but could not get distance. And Ronnie Mann, that veteran experience, he knows when he has a guy hurt to not let him off the hook. Great finish by Ronnie Mann.
The winner by knockout victory, and now the first semifinalist in the featherweight tournament, Ronnie